All right, Fortnite. Hopefully the new season is ready. Let's dive on in. Made sure it was fully downloaded last night. The update took quite a long time, surprisingly. There's no big queue. Please let me just join in. Purchase redeemed. All right. Oh. Four. All out. Megalodon. Ringmaster Scar. Peabody. The Machinist. Rust. T60 Power Armor. So is the Power Armor a character? Ooh, we got guns on the cars now. Ooh. And Wastelander Magneto. Bright Raider. Okay, so this is going to be an interesting season. It's really focusing on the vehicles this time. Alright, let's take a look at the Battle Pass. Yeah, so we got the Machinist right off the bat, along with the Wastelander's Rampart for Lego. Sorry, I have a few hours to use right now. Let's see, the Machinist loading screen, ignition pack. Wastelander Speeder, Nitro Volatile, Hydraulic Slammer, Make a Seat, can't see it, then we have Cobalt Burn Machinist. Speeder. Now that I really look at this glider, it reminds me of a vehicle I had in the game Star Wars The Old Republic. It looks very similar, like obviously not as rustic looking, but very similar. Fire and Steel song or track. Engine drop, Nitro Flare Ignition, There's Cobalt Burn Machinist. The Rust. Metalhead. Wrecking Axe. Banner Icon. Wasteland Rock. And Rust himself. Corrosive Rust. Corrosive Stripe. Corrosive Wasteland Rider. Burning Rubber. Corrosive Wrecking Axe. Ah, the Peabody. That's cute. So the T-60 is here. David, real quick. Hot Rod Armor. Yeah, biggest fan. Now that you said that, like, good luck with that. Yeah, that's definitely Gunner. I'd be interested to find out what happened to him. Alright, bonus rewards. That proves more that it's Gunner, that glider. And that's all until how many days? 22, so 3 weeks. That's fine. Oxy Rust. I guess he's just a fancy version. Nitro Flare Machinist. I like her, that outfit. Those are upcoming. And we have Magneto in 40, 39 days. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna buy the first item I can with the back bling for Machinist. Alright, let's go ahead and equip her since she is the new character. Where is she? Just go into recent. No. Ah, here it is. And I think the other thing I got was her, yeah, it was just the Lego set. Okay. Just gonna pick out a pickaxe for her for the time being. These will do. Ooh, yeah, the Buzzsaw Preacher, that could go well with her. That one trail I have. No, not that one. This? Yeah, this will do. Alright, I think we're good to go to dive in. Oh, yeah, quest. Let's see what we got. Jumpstart. Mod a vehicle with a machine gun turret or grenade launcher turret. Repair vehicle damage with service station. Pass through a flaming hoop, boost hoop. Collect a medallion. Still got those going. Damage components with infused with nitro. With nitro fists, perform an uppercut, then land with an air punch. Step into an oasis pool and the nitro drone. Accept a Wastelander's challenge. And open collection and view accolades. Okay. Oh. So now it's there's at least something to do for the first time. Okay. There's a lot to do. First player to pick up a legendary or I'll deal with that later. Let's see what dailies are. So we still have the Underworld, Grimmsgate, and Mount Olympus as Brawler's Battleground. But now we have Nitro Dome, Sandy Steps, Brutal. There we go. Red Line Rig and Brutal Beachhead. And for weeklies today are fully refuel or repair a vehicle. So that means repair torch has got to be back. Deal explosive damage to opponents. Is it Redline, Rig, Brutal, and Nitrodrome? Destroy objects while in a vehicle and travel distance while boosting. Okay, so seems like things are simple for the first week. I guess 0th week. Wouldn't you call it just 0th? Huh, I guess you would. Gotta push triangle. Ah, so... Alright. What's it? Oh, they changed how that's displayed. excuse me. Yeah, again, I've been having some allergies today. I guess I'll check out over there first. The red-lined rig. Okay, looks like an interesting location. Please be friendly. Okay, he's friendly. What's this? Nitro Splash. Ooh, Nuka Cola. Oh shit. Oh, this gives me more speed. Okay. Interesting. Now, I'm guessing the Nuka-Cola is going to be able to heal me. But let's try it, just to be sure. Okay, yeah, I do gain some shield from it. Now I just want to take a quick look around this area, since it is brand new. Small, but new. I see something on the mini-map. So who are you, anyway? Oh, wait, you're not friendly. Or at least, if I get too close, you're not friendly. Fair enough. Hold on to that extra nitro. I hear that. Nice try, buddy. Nice try. Probably should have put the nitro on for the jump start, but that's fine. I made a whoopsie. I'm not gonna lie there. I made a whoopsie. What's this? Is this a Oh, it's just a blue cactus. Can I interact with it? Yes, I can! Okay, that's... I may have made a whoopsie, but I recovered from it. Now there are blue cacti I can interact with and get health and shield from. What's next? More nitro. Ooh. Alright, let me take a quick look. Inspect. Use the nitro within to infuse players and vehicles with nitro. Okay, I get that, but what does the nitro officially do? That's what I'm curious about. What's this over here? Well, it didn't help that guy out, that's for sure. Sorry, dude. What's this? Close quarters range pistol. I'd give that a try. Hoping to find a better weapon soon. What's this? Wasteland Beacon. Earn bonus XP by completing accolades while full throttle is active. Oh, so I can't take damage for a while. So I have to keep moving. guy's been taken. Yeah, we got some good gear now. Alright, I gotta remind myself. Okay, so use the uppercut. There we go. I didn't want to waste it, but I had to get that mission done. Man, I love these things. But not when I'm going to be killed by them in the future. That's for sure. Alright, and now we're here at Nitrodon. There's someone here. I'm not sure fully yet where... Remember, I can't stop moving. So now I get Nitro increases the duration of my sprinting, makes it so I can reload quicker, and buddy, I am trying to explain shit. Please leave me alone. Intend to team with that guy. I feel bad. Okay, I do need to reload this. Okay. I'm okay with that. I did really well for that first mission. But yeah, that was a good first game. Let's get a hold of her, let's get a hold of the glider. There we go. Alright. And we only have to go to repair a vehicle with a service station. I still need to pass through a flaming boost hoop 3 times and step into an oasis pool. So I already took care of going to the nitrodrome, so I guess next game I'll head here. And now as for weeklies. Oh yeah, I definitely did the whole deal damage with all the nitro stuff. Okay, yeah, I'll definitely head for here next. I do need to deal explosive damage, so I think that's where the whole I should have started using the grenade launcher. But I got a little too hyped. Destroy objects in a vehicle. Sorry if it's kind of bright on my webcam. The sun's really shining in. Jeez. Barely had this TV for a few days and it's already got dust collecting. I'll have to deal with that later. Oh, but yeah, those fists. Those pack a mean punch. Both figuratively and literally. Ah, so the dailies are now full on, like it doesn't switch. Alright. Let's see. I need to land down there. and find this oasis pool. There are just some birds. There we go. All right. Open up. Ooh, so nitro fists are for... Ah, so his fists are what give free nitro. Okay, so there is more than just the mythic ones. That's good. And again, I have to be careful with them. Okay, it says it has to be specific cards, but can it work on here? Yes, it can. Yes, they can. Bulletproof tires! Oh, hell yeah! Now we're cooking! At least until my gas runs out. Which I should find a gas station. Or you could just find a box. That's neat. Just doing this because I gotta destroy stuff. Oh, there's more. Jeez, where is everybody? I'd have thought I'd find someone here at Reckless. Yeah, you're not getting in here. I will take your stuff now. Aw, I'm noticing we haven't really gotten any new guns. Good, somewhere I heard something. Still gotta destroy a lot of stuff. Should focus on more with the trees. Thank you. loving this new car. Well, not new, but these upgrades again. Like, I missed the cattle crasher, for one. Me and Al talked about that, I think, not too long ago. But now with the grenade launcher, the freaking bulletproof tires, that is a lovely new treat. Yep, I just want to get this one done. Sorry, dude. Thank you for the potion. And what I'm liking, what I'm seeing most, is my car, despite the damage it's taking, it really is surviving. Hey there, Max May. Actually, the reason I need to be here is... Okay, the fighting's all over there, so... Wait, oh! Oh, I think... Are they going off that their kids are electric cars now. And electric healers. Okay, great! Off we go! If only every... car... Freaking gas station or electric station could fix your car. Just by pure. Let's get some help. Yo, trade. 12 gold off. I should be able to find something. I gotta be quick though. I did not have anything. I was lied to. I am gonna go and take my car and be on my way. Sorry, trade trooper. Maybe next time. Goddamn Epic employees took my gold. I had so much last season again. I wish they don't take it. Oh well. Oh, there's stuff going on. Time to go say hello. That was gonna do a lot of damage, but I didn't think it was gonna outright kill the guy. I'm actually really sorry, man. Oh, I actually need to go in through one of these. Might as well take some off-road tires now. Sorry! Oh no, no, no. Flip! Spiked bumper! Excuse me? Oh, ho, 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 ho! Whoa, 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 whoa! No! Oh. Oh, well. There's one in here I can grab. Oh, 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 no, 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 no! Get on out of here. They're playing Ronda Rousey's music in there. Don't want to listen too much onto that then, because I don't want to risk the power of copyright. Alright, good, good, good. Sorry. Yeah, that's right, buddy. Run along. This. All right, give me my car back. After. Yeah, I got more than one gun, pal. Alright, I'll be taking those off your hands, my friend. Thank you very much. Alright. Now let's take my car and see if we can get some more upgrades for it. Oh, didn't realize the storm was here. My bad. Damn it, Sprint! I hate the storm right now. Later. I think I'll have to take that away. Top off. Dang it. Heard that. Oh, he might win. Oh well. Oh, but I'm loving this. This is a fun season so far. Personally, I'm already liking this way better than the last one. That one was, it was fun, but, oh man, it was a little much. This, it feels like it's all out battle or something. But instead of just kind of be, because I know it is Battle Royale, but it feels like this season's much more aggressive fun. If that's the right word. Alright, let's get the hydraulic slammer. And let's hook up the emote. Okay. I forgot to equip the pick. That's a whoopsie. There it is. Okay, I think my controller's charged. All right, what do we have left? Destroy. Still got a couple more stuff to destroy and travel while boosted. But all the jumpstart stuff is done. That we got done very quick. Still gotta do these. But yeah, we're already up 5 good levels. I'd say that's a really good start. Yeah, I'm gonna try and get these last two weeklies done, and possibly the dailies. And that way I can focus on getting Al up to speed for later. Because I know he's gonna be looking forward to playing too. So far, two good games. We didn't win them, but good ones. I do have to head to Glacier or Grimgate. Showing Glacier as a hot spot, but I've known Grimgate a little more than Glacier. Even though Glacier came first, I've never really been don't really go there that often. I can imagine on the map, like, if Zeus was around, he'd be looking at that now wasteland. Oh, great, these are my neighbors now. Is that Cerebrus? Yes, it is. And I heard someone coming, so I gotta find. Alright, so Cerebrus will give out a dual challenge, as well as a few heals, I think it showed. Alright, first daily quest done. Much better pistol. Sorry, pal. Oh yeah, I should probably heal. Or give myself a shield. Hello.
How are you doing?
Very well.
Awesome.
First two games may not have been a victory, but I've been tearing it up.
It's so much fun.
Yeah, literally that game you joined in on, I literally took out like almost 10 people with a car alone.
hop back out of this one and I'll come join you.
You're good. I'm also fairly in the middle of one myself.
Oh, nice. I'm enjoying all the cow catchers and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah. Honestly, I was thinking, like, when it said to get explosive damage for one of the missions, I'm like, it's obviously a grenade launcher, but my experience with grenades, it's always been a little iffy.
Yeah.
But then, if they explode on impact, that changes the game completely now.
It really does. And they bounce, too.
Hey, Ang, your wind bending didn't do shit against a pistol, did it?
Oh my gosh.
And the new nitro fists.
Oh, I would stay in that area if I could. That area is awesome.
Yeah. That and the. The fist weapons from, because I was able to snatch it off a player who, I guess, had a war with the boss there. So I'm like, oh, congrats, dude. I'll take that.
Thank you for your contribution.
Pretty much. And boy, did those things tear up. For one, it gives you infinite of that nitro boost stuff.
Yeah.
And the uppercut and the punching, boy, like, I just, like, two people are having a gunfight. I just go, like, man, who needs a gun when you just bring your fists in?
True. That's how I got beat the last game.
Ooh, some fighting over there.
Well, I've been kind of glitching.
Oh?
Here and there. Yeah. Oh, she does still scan. Fabulous. Artemis is still in the game, and she took over Mount Olympus.
Ah. Yeah, so is the Reapers. He's just hanging out at Grimm.
Gotcha.
You want no part of this.
I'll take that. Nitro Splash or Nitro Fist. I'll take the fist.
Wah! Too much boost. I tried to boost to a car, went right past it.
Oops. Alright, where are you people at? I'm here at the fighting. There you are.
Cool fist, dude. I'm gonna leave. My brand new tactic. Escape vehicles.
Yep.
Literally, during last season, some guy tried to be a tough guy and try to drive up. He missed running me over, and he decides, oh, he's gonna get it now. I'm gonna get out. And then I'm like, oh, hey, thanks. And I took his car and just took off.
Nice.
Oh, but what made it better is he tried doing the same thing with a different car, missed again,
yeah.
Got out, and I just stole the car again.
They will never learn.
Nope.
Hello, kitty cat. Stop flying up my seat, please.
Speaking of animals, we got ourselves a new puppy.
Aww.
Yeah, he goes, his full name is Benjamin, but I shortened to just Benji.
Benji works.
Yep. And he is a Yorkshire mixed with a bit of poodle.
That sounds like an interesting mixture.
Yep. It's mainly the poodles in his ears.
Yeah. I have the Darth Maul vehicle. And having that while driving with a cowcatcher is hilarious.
I got taken out by the beasts.
Aw, rude.
Yeah, they do not. Sadly, those things also cause fall damage.
Oh, there you are. How did that not hit you? That's what I'm wondering. You missed.
Okey-doke.
I should probably go get my car back.
I'm just looking at Mount Olympus, and I was making a small joke thinking, man, the god of Olympus now has quite the new neighbors.
Yeah.
It's like, here he was ruling the land, now it's taken over by raiders and wastelanders. Like, oh, now I gotta share my side of the island with these guys.
Yeah. I see you. You missed. He tried to use his punches too soon. Let me in! Where you at? I hear the shooting. Down there. Egged with no salt. That is an interesting name. We'll go with that.
Ah, so yeah, Epic really has gone back to the original daily missions instead of the whole match quests.
Yeah. I like those better.
Yeah, I was okay with either.
Oh, you had to get me with one of those, didn't you? Of course you did. Alright. I don't think I like this. Some kind of bites. Okay. There we go. Where did I put my vehicle? I dropped it off somewhere. Twenty-eight people left. Although I love some of the music they've put in here.
Yeah. Like, at freaking the Nitro, it's freaking Ronda Rousey's theme.
They put Hail to the King in here. one of my favorite songs.
Light thing I'm a bit bummed about is the whole power armor, dude, because I was hoping that it'd be more of like a weapon or, on the map rather than a character.
A what?
A weapon, like.
Oh, yeah. I'm just happy that I finally got on, because my game, it crashes after an update.
Ah.
And it constantly crashes. Like, it's not a simple crash.
Yeah. I'm glad I was able to get in myself, because usually it's the queue up that keeps me from playing right away.
Yeah. Road trip. Spotter Enforcer. Nah, we're good. I don't know where I'm going now.
Jeez, I'm now looking at the map and it's so colorful looking, sort of now.
I don't know if I like the fact that they don't automatically aggro on you or not.
Yeah, I guess it is a different change. Like, since they used to, because when I walked up to one, they're like, back up a little.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, like, they won't instantly attack, but they'll be like, hey, don't get too close to me.
Gotcha. I think my first two game to this, I didn't actually load in until everybody had dropped off the bus and there was like 50 people left.
Ah.
I'm like, alright, that's an easy way to get it.
Right? Yeah. Speaking of that bus, I can't wait to drive that monster again.
I drove mine off a cliff by accident. I'm like, whoops, there it goes.
Speaking of the battle bus, I watched a short a long time ago about, it was during the Dragon Ball stuff, and this guy with the Kamehameha, he timed it perfectly at the battle bus as it's coming in, and it hit the bus and just eliminated every single person in a second.
Wow.
I'm like, epic, I'm gonna give you... I hope you grow the brains to take that away.
Oh, come on. Kamehameha is awesome sometimes. When they're not getting, when it's not being used against you.
Yeah. But seeing that guy's like kill counter go from 0 to 99 in a second.
Yeah. That's a bit insane, actually. So where do we want to go?
I'm good for anywhere. I've taken care of most of the missions I've had. I just gotta just drive around and break stuff with it.
Gotcha. Let's go there then, because I haven't been there yet.
Okie doke.
Ooh, cut a hole with Yoda again. Yay!
A shithole you have brought me in. Teamed up with someone named Max and killed someone named Maximum.
Awesome. Come here, dude. Bring him back.
Whoa.
No, don't die. You're not allowed. You can't die.
Oh, he's got a shotgun.
Oh, yeah, that shotgun's brutal. I'll be over there in a second. Sorry.
You're good. Just up the stairs.
There you are. Now I gotta find... Hey.
But yeah, along with the medallion item that gives infinite boost. There was another I got earlier that gives all your weapons infinite ammo.
Nice. You're coming back!
Yep.
Dang, maybe not. Oh, they were up on top.
Yep, that's the chick that got me.
I think she got me earlier, too. Rude. That's alright, though.
Yep.
I was looking at new computers. I saw one that was like $3,000, and I'm like, yeah, no.
Yeah. I was fairly fortunate enough to find my new TV screen here at around $80.
Nice.
Yeah, wish I didn't have to, but my old one, the LED lights were going out, and it's amazing how buying a new TV costed $80, and getting a repair of the LED lights would have been $200.
Oh, yeah. That's a little crazy.
Yep.
Actually. Bergamite. Need me for survival. Okay. Where are we going? Your turn.
Okie doke. Yeah, I finished that daily. I do gotta kinda head out here to just open 3 chests or any container.
Okay. Sounds good. Let's go.
Damn allergy season.
I agree. The hubby's like living on Claritin and Allegra.
Yeah. I've recently been taking this more liquid medicine, but unfortunately a lot of stores, they don't have adult medicine, they only have the kids brand. I'm like,
hey, kids brand's just as good actually.
Agreed, but the
it's cheaper,
the adult
too.
One, yeah, agreed, but it's just the adult one can be a little stronger.
Not often, though.
True. Hello, Ruckus. I would like to hire you.
Nice.
Two, and that should be 3. Yep.
Perfect.
take a Huntress.
Yay, I found shield.
Whoop whoop. And here's a whole pot.
Awesome. Thank you.
Yep. Yeah, that gets what about the shields, bubbles for some good old cola.
That cola's awesome.
It is indeed.
Sorry, bub. We don't have any room for you.
Yep, unfortunately.
Entertaining.
In real life, we would be dead.
You would think. I don't know where we're going. I'm just driving.
Neither do I.
Oh, look, another one.
Oh.
Oh! There we go. Perfect. Let's go wreck. Knock.
And dead.
That was funny. I love it.
Aww. Ruckus, I appreciate the effort you're doing, Ruckus, but I don't think you're gonna hit these guys with your grenade from here.
He's trying. Sorry, I got that focus.
Whew. You're good. No, wrong direction! Ah! Ouch!
It kind of hurt, just a little bit.
A little bit. Look at these fancy boys.
The hubby just walked through the door. Me spooked? Never. Because you told me that you were gonna be coming home soon. So. Nice.
All right, so
it's my turn, and then.
Yep.
All right. Yeah, he got up late.
Ah.
I don't know. Let's go over there again. Why not?
All right.
Supposed to be doing a challenge or something like that? I don't know. Be like, let's go that way and figure out what we're gonna do. We'll find out when we get there.
Sometimes the best plans are made on the fly.
Exactly. And another time you just left go. That didn't work out too well. Give me the punching bags.
Okay.
What?
You took 150 damage, pal, but okay.
You're up there.
Those fists are gonna be quite.
These are the chains.
Yep. But much more aggressive.
Just a little bit. I'm trying to wait till these freaking footsteps settle down.
Once they're all done, like he's. It's just like. Oh, there's my killer. Yep, she's the one that got me.
It's like, oh wait, there he is. Oops.
That close quarters combat shotgun, though, it kind of reminds me of the DLC one I got from Far Cry 6, and it was not, it was quite the experience to get it, since I didn't think I had, there would be part of the DLC involved with Silent Hill. Like, I'm all in this bunker trying to find apparently stolen explosives. Like, there's this corpse with a huge claw on his back, and it's like, then there's drops of blood, and I look up, and it's like, my initial thought is, holy shit, that's a Demogorgon! And my friend who was watching it, like, and I told him, like, he's like, I thought you told me you didn't get the DLC. And I'm like, I didn't.
Surprise!
Uh-huh. Huh, someone's lurking.
Yeah, I'm lurking. Lurking while I'm playing, okay? That's how that works.
I thought they teached us not to lurk and drive.
Shh. That's sleeping and driving, okay?
Alright.
Oh, that little thing was right there. Ah. The challenge or whatever. I gotta go do that.
Okie doke.
Yahoo!
Hey, Bright Raider. Shame I can't hire you, man.
Hi.
Let's see. Weapon. Ah, here we go. Well, I'm going to be doing an interesting accolade. Health and shield items are not usable for me.
What?
This thing.
Earn bonus XP by completing accolades while permanent damage is active?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta accept that one. That's what it was.
So I can't use health items, but I could use a cactus at least.
This will be fun.
Very.
I probably should have drank that first.
Yep, not used right now.
I'm gonna take your gun.
Bye bye. The last one I did with this challenge stuff is, freaking, I had to be constantly moving. If I stopped, I'd lose health.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
It's almost kind of easy. Almost.
Yeah. It's actually something I did a long time ago. It's just fun.
Except when you're trying to loot.
Very true. My friends would just watch me running in circles, picking up guns and such.
Uh-oh.
Huh. Didn't notice
right,
when you
I
have the...
Saw.
Didn't notice when you have the nitro effect, it puts a little ring around your little profile in the corner.
Oh, yeah?
If you want, there's a cactus you can use there. Uh-oh.
Hi.
Alright, Enforcer AR, be like. Yeah, shield. Get that out of here. Though I'm mentally tearing up inside.
Christmas.
Yep.
without shooting it. I think it's this way.
So many Mr. Wacky Inflatable Tube Man. Where's that salesperson at? There you are. Pure bacon. Well, after lighting him up, he definitely is.
Sad. I don't have any tires. Hold on. Bulletproof tires.
Yep. It hooked up with my vehicle.
I know how to
Bye bye. Thank you, Epic, for keeping the hand cannon.
Aw,
no more train. One down.
Yep. Yep, one's good. See? Told you.
I'm definitely going to be enjoying this season. The Roman God stuff was fun, but this is more my style. Oh, no problem. His username is please stop.
All right, I need to find more ammo. Bless you.
Hey, buddy. Bye. All right.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was a real slaughter. If only these people realized that they just lost to two people who can't even heal. Chick I'm playing as may be thin, but unfortunately that doesn't change how much I can sprint.
Sure.
Hell yeah. Fists also really recharge really quick.
Yeah, they do. Guess you don't take fall damage from them either, so.
Agreed. Aw, did they fix this?
Like I said, unless you start it... You can't even do that? Really? You have to go out and get back in. Yep. And then you can go down.
They're all the same mods. As much as I like new taking new shots, more shots with the with the extra mag, I prefer to reload quicker. Conductor hand cannon. Well, the fact that I was already obliterating people with a blue hand cannon.
That's a conductor hand cannon.
Here. inside. See that. Stars up for most games.
How would you rate the tick?
Okay. Loading screen and the V-Bucks. Sounds like the puppers is awake.
Yay, puppy!
Yeah.
Speaking of which.
I think most of the times he's a chill puppy, like, he has a lot of fun with the kitty, like, they've actually grown to... They quickly became good friends.
Quick friends are always good.
Yep. The only thing he does freak out a little bit is when he sees his reflections right now.
That's cute.
Yeah. My camera to get bit. Yeah, that works.
Oh, well, I'll figure it out later.
Break and a lot more boosting to do.
Yeah, that was gonna happen. I think it's your turn, maybe.
I guess somewhere with a little more green to it.
More green? Alright. More of a darkish color. It's the forest green!
I can hear you have arrived.
Yes. I am here.
Just hearing the stuff being instantly destroyed.
That's the no, can't use health, whatever. Blah, blah, blah. I don't have any shield yet, so I'm not hitting it.
Yeah.
That would be dumb of me.
Yep, because there ain't no cactus out here.
Nope. Is that outside?
Nope. Inside.
They are.
Yeah.
Running gun, hand cannon. It's gold!
I came right through the window. And apparently that's the first legendary that's been picked up now.
Glitch, because it says there's a freaking chest somewhere. I think it's just a glitch.
I guess it is, because I don't hear anything.
Okay. Awesome. Whatever. All good. What happened to the, there it is.
Yeah.
There. I repaired it. Or not.
Switch to be a griffin, treat like Meg. Ah, finally the combat shotgun. Is the majority of players are probably at the wasteland.
Probably. Where's the bus, though? I think the bus has already been gotten.
Possibly. Oh, they're gonna stop now. Oh, another car.
Yep. Where's my car? Ah!
Ah!
Fortnite. It's fun. I'm gonna do a couple more games and then I'm gonna hop off for a little bit.
Sounds like a plan.
Mm-hmm.
Giant chicken! Damn it.
You missed the chicken. Maybe next time.
Yep.
Okay, it looks like the battle bus is in Pleasant. So, Grimgate?
You got it.
Alright. Because that'll give us enough time to get at least a few weapons. Maybe.
I do not believe, game, that I was the first person to touch the ground.
Surprise!
There we go.
Ooh, but I am the first person to be battle ready.
I remember these accolades used to be kind of, like, not too accurate, like, back in the, I think chapter 2, like, I would get, like, random accolades for stuff that's definitely not true. Like, here it is mid-game of the whole match, and it says, oh, you're the first player with full health and shield. I'm like, no, I'm not. My teammate right above me is the one who already has it, so how am I the first?
True. I want to talk to you. Come here. Talk to you about your car insurance.
Gods for rival duel.
Yep. I do kind of like the fact that they made him walk around.
I would get that shotgun from you and Mythic. Bring it on.
Maybe.
Yeah, rah 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 to you too. Ouchie. Miss me. Shown on the picture, he would have given me the mythic gatekeeper one. Oh well. Looks like the bus was taken.
Already?
Yeah, I don't see the symbol.
No, it's right there.
Oh, now I see it. Kind of blends
into
that section.
Yeah, it's going around Pleasant. Yeah. I think it's just going around that whole area.
Gotcha. There's some fighting going on.
Yep. That's not the bus. Nope, but somebody took the bus. Rude. I got footsteps on me. Oh, come on. Why you gotta run? You're no fun.
Now, who are you trying to kill, my friend? Oh, he left.
Go figure. It's hidden treasure.
Nice.
I think I'll take that one.
I think I saw a car back here. Yeah, there it is.
A lot of hidden treasure down here on this soccer court.
I step out and give him a little taste of old Betsy.
That works.
Whee!
I think we're kind of stuck now.
Nope, we're still going a little bit. Okay, now we're stuck.
Good job.
And I thought there would be just your water under there. Well, there's an SUV over there.
Guess what? We're not stuck.
Oh, well, alright then. The 2000 travel distance while boosting.
I gotcha. Road trip.
He's little.
I can't hit him.
There we go, 2000 finally. Alright, Banda.
Hey, he had a medallion. Let's go get it. I haven't carried it yet.
Yep. Let me just shield it on my thing. Mm. Buddy, come on now. You almost had me. So you forgot there's two.
Hi, kitty cat.
Oh.
You? What did you do?
There's someone attacking.
Oh, I see him. Now. They're up there.
Yep, and of course they bolt.
They took off. Come down here. Get some heals.
Yep.
You got a med kit?
I got some shields at least.
There.
There we go. you go.
Oh, thanks. Cat, I'm gonna beat you with the stick. This cat has a bad habit of biting when he's annoyed.
Ah. Yeah, the only thing right now Benji really bites is just, like, toes, but it's not like a full bite, he kind of just nibbles.
There's a car down here.
I just got sent over the rainbow.
I see that. Yeah, it happens. Dude, you really did, didn't you?
Yep. Wow, you guys really booked it just to kill off a knockdown guy.
Yeah, they did. What's the storm sitting at?
2 damage a second.
Okay. I can do it.
Sorry, Shark Boy, you just lost to someone who literally just has a great pistol. And you had all this junk on you.
Oh, wow. Really?
Man.
Whoops.
Freaking all 100 people come back.
That'd be funny. That person, where's he at? Oh, there he is. You quite literally.
Hope, you again. I don't mind seeing you, but boy, you are everywhere.
Careful, we got somebody that just came across.
Jeez, look at him go.
He's almost dead. Alright, let's go. I'm going towards circle. Cause that's where they are.
house?
Yeah, I'm in the house.
I am in the car with someone else.
Oh, fun. That's always fun. Somebody's in this house, and I want to shoot them.
Ah!
Damn it.
Yeah, they got themselves a good shotgun.
Alright. I'll keep that in mind.
Okey-doke.
Thank you for the games.
Not a problem.
Appreciate it.
Good to hang out again.
Most definitely. Have fun.
You too. Alright. Let's see. Anything else I have left? Does not seem like I really have much. Just more dailies and the milestones. I guess I'm good to go. Yeah, so this was the first video. Might do more videos of the new season, because this is really fun. But yeah, I shall see you guys all later. Might stream some more. But yeah, I'll see you all later in the next video. Goodbye.